I'll skip the metaphysics and try to keep this as simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristide did some nasty things to you back at that medical facility. First came the gene splicing operation to link you to Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you, and why you're totally pooch screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier at Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma, so we're going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island, hidden inside the old nuclear reactor. My belief is that the amplifier will theoretically make you powerful enough to defeat Alma in a battle of wills. I say theoretically because my data on Alma is a little sketchy at this point, but the odds are better than somebody's head explodes.
Seems pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacamp moved in.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear. Holy shit!
Where did you come from?
Manny, what the hell is going on?
Sorry, Lieutenant. Looks like we really stepped in the shit here. We have enemy multiple enemy targets bearing down on our position. Looks like replicas, and they're pissed.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait, up ahead. Oh, man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa. What is that supposed to mean?
Going down. Hang on.
Street station, now boarding.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
Manny, you crazy son of a bitch.
Beckett, man that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are.
time for this shit, man. Pull yourself together.
Keegan, snap out of it.
Don't leave.
Keegan? God damn it. Beckett, get him back here.
Oh, where are you going?
Thank you.